Yep, that's pretty cool. You guys would like it in Quebec.